too sensitive a matter that I'd be able to make any comment on it whatsoever, particularly having regard to the nature of the offence itself.
Okay, so what was it really today? Was it a sufficiency hearing or?
No, it was an application for bail on behalf of the defendant.
So you're satisfied with what took place?
Well,
is he being bailed?
He's being bailed. Justice has been served, and I'm quite happy about what happened to him.